Does it have?
RS7 twin turbos, dyno spectrum, tuned. You can see in here too.
That's crazy, man.
It's pretty clean in here.
And you think it makes about how much power?
Just around 7. I want to say 6.9.
So basically, these are a V8 twin turbo.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Wow. Yep.
Big limiting factor on this thing right now is intake manifold. It can't hold too much boost.
Really?
Yeah.
Man, it sounds good, and man, it pulls hard.
It really does.
This thing's probably faster than the
C8. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What year is this?
This is a 14.
A 14? So is this considered an S8?
It's S6.
S6. Yep. Wow.
Yes,
man. And
from my car to this thing, it's
cool. What car do you have?
I drive a Julia.
Okay. Yeah. Damn, man.
No, I'm a Ford Tech, too, so...